Congrats on the win, Scotto. I will now eat a dinner without using my hands. I chose to go with a nice pesto pasta, a little homemade garlic, little pecorino and parmesan on top. I figured the green of the pesto would contrast nicely with the face post-eating. Doing it for the fans. Let's see how we go. Pretty good. If anything, it allows you to eat quicker. It's gonna be a time saver. Looking forward to the rematch this week. The initial pile was easy. Now that everything's spreading apart, you really got to get in there. I think the noodle choice was a good one. Fusilli. I don't know how it would do with spaghetti. It's definitely easier to grab with the teeth than say a penne. Foosball is the devil. There we go. May not even need the newspaper I put down.
pretty good dinner. Too shabby. Congrats, Gatto. Yeah.